Now you see. Okay, and then we have the men are cheerleaders here and the men are Sparkle. We want to thank them for coming out. They're awesome. They're going to keep us very happy, keep the spirit going down here as we stop the bus. And also, I have Jeff here from Glacier. Good morning.
Good morning. How
good to see you again, Jeff. Good to see you.
Great to be here. Thanks for having us.
And you guys every year. I mean, I ask you the same question, but I love the answer. This is you guys giving back to our community to help the kids in our community and all the teachers that work so hard to educate our kids.
You know, Great Clips is really just a collection of small businesses. And as any small business owner will tell you, you are only as vibrant as the schools mm-hmm. and the kids coming out of those schools in your community. So this is a great opportunity for Great Clips franchisees to give back. And thanks to all the folks at Cleveland Kids in Need and what they're doing.
And you said you have a Happy Gilmore check for
us. We have the Happy Gilmore check, the oversized check. We've got an actual check we'd be happy to send. But on behalf of all the Great Clips franchisees here in Northeast Ohio, we'd like to donate $500 to the Cleveland Kids in Need and ask your viewers, if they're a small business owner, come on down, bring their supplies or bring their own check, come on down and donate today.
You know, we were talking, this is a great opportunity. If they have old stationery, old pencils or pens with their names on them, we'll take those too. This is anything like that.
Listen, every little bit helps. Your own kids are going to school next year. You're digging a little deeper into your own pocket
for the
supplies you need. So these folks really could use your help. And yeah, I go through a lot of paper, a lot of pens, a lot of supplies at the office. We're down here every year with you.
Thank you so much, Jeff.
Thank
we couldn't
so
have done
much.
Without you guys have been here with us for such a long time. All right, we are stuffing the bus down here in front of the Fox 8 Studio School Supplies. Keep on going, guys. When we come back, lots to show you. Stuffing the bus.
Everybody.